Thank you. Some enthusiasm and make sure to give it our all today.
Day.
Yo!
What?
You.
Why?
Like...
Let me tell you this.
Maybe...
What the? Jeez! Let's go! Hey, hey!
Yo!
Shiver! My name is Gundam Tanaka!
Fall, my tears.
For now. You know, right?
Hey. happened? Yep. Well? Don't ever forget about me. Even after you get out of here.
Hey.
Well...
All right! Engine's revving! Thank you.
Hey. Engine's revving. What? Shut the hell up! Hey! You...
Why, you! For now.
Of course.
Hey, hey!
Of course.
Are you serious?
Hey!
Isn't that Kyoko? Jeez, don't get my hopes up. I thought it was Miss Sonia.
Doesn't she seem a little strange?
If I had to describe it as a song title, it'd be Sprint of Tears.
Huh? It looks like she's running from the beach. Did something happen? I'm sorry.
Hey.
Whoa!
disappointing. I thought if I came early, I'd be the first one to arrive.
Whoa, Chiaki! You came wearing only your swimsuit!
I didn't want to carry it with me. If I did, it'd be a serious burden.
But even though you didn't want to carry anything, it looks like you're carrying something.
Instead of bringing lunch for everyone, I brought ice cream.
It's not like I'm gonna turn it down, but ice cream is completely different from lunch. I don't think it can be used as a substitute.
Also, I was thinking of stuff we could all do at the beach together. So I brought a board game, too.
Should we play it, even though we came all this way to go to the beach? Nah.
I see. That's disappointing. What happened?
Hey, hey, hey!
Hey, sorry to keep you guys waiting.
Akane! What happened to you?
What? Is something wrong? I made sure to wear a swimsuit this time.
Not that! Your wounds!
It wouldn't be strange if we nicknamed you Carrie right now!
You're talking about these. On my way over here, I happened to run into Coach Nekomaru. And when that happens, I gotta fight him, you know?
Are you really all right? Your head, it looks like it's split in half.
Well, it'll heal as long as I rub some spit in it, right?
You're totally playing up the power of human spit!
I'm all fired up now! I never knew such a strong opponent even existed! Hey.
All right!
Hajime and Kazuichi, why you two here?
Hey, aren't you breathing pretty heavily?
I just did a little swimming.
A little swimming?
I swam around the island for about 3 hours.
That's too obvious for me not to comment on. That's definitely not a little swimming.
Why were you already swimming? You guys are about to swim now, right? Isn't that why you're all meeting up?
it wasn't for my enjoyment. I was trying to see if I could swim to a different island.
Huh?
But I couldn't find any other islands. It seems it may be difficult to leave this island by swimming.
If you didn't see anything after you swam for 3 hours, it's more than difficult. It's impossible.
Yeah, that may be true.
Hey! Awesome!
Oh my my! Young ladies are sure well endowed nowadays. Is that a challenge against all the women in the world? Fine. Ibuki accepts that challenge with the power of technology. Time to pump these puppies full of silicone!
Don't say such asinine things.
I am terribly sorry for my delay. Concerned. Then
engine's revving.
A body has been discovered! Now then, after a certain amount of time has passed, the class trial will begin!
Someone... Someone come here!